Hello and welcome to the Mathemagic Open Elective. In this introductory video, we will be looking at what, why, and how to learn magic. Without much delay, let's get to it. I am your instructor, JCP Francis. I am a mathematics and teaching enthusiast, and I also look into something called science communication. You may be wondering, what is Mathemagic? Let me illustrate it to you with an example. Let's calculate 994 into 996. Is it easy with our usual multiplication? Let's give it a shot. 4 into 6 is 24 and 2 comes here as carry. 9 into 6 plus 2 is na 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 and na 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 na. And na 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 na, and then you add it all up to get a very big number. That's long. Now what do we do? Let me write the answer. It's 420099. Wait, that's backwards. How did I do it? Magic. Wait, actually, any decent calculator can do it for us. Then, let's switch over to an even bigger sum. Can calculators help us? No. What if I say the answer is 91000089999999. You can use any tool you wish to verify this answer. If that's a miracle, then wait for it. Wait for it. Then what about this big number into this big number? That's 18 digits into 18 digits. Let me help you out. It's 40 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 12 13 14 15 16 and 6 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 You'll be wondering, how did I do it? And that's a kind of mathemagic you're going to learn in this coursework. In fact, once you get to know the trick, you will realize that you knew this since childhood. Obviously, another question you may have is, why should I learn magic? Of course, you picked this course out of curiosity. Still, why? Beyond just amazing people and your friends, this coursework will speed up your mental arithmetic, problem-solving skills, logical thinking skills. You get to be a superstar, not just on stage. These are not just party tricks. You give the answer before teacher finishes writing on blackboard in your classroom. You are in a meeting in workplace. Everyone is scrambling and searching for their calculator. You answer with a smile, waving your hand. The cashier is scanning all the things that you picked at the supermarket. And you say the sum before they even get to it. A 3-minute entrance examination question finished in 30 seconds. In short, almost everywhere in your life, these tricks are going to make you a superstar. Are you curious and excited as I am? Obviously, the next question is how? Since our tricks involve mathematics, we will require to strengthen our mental arithmetic skills. What better way to do it than our good old Vedic mathematics? It's nothing new. It's the same mathematics that you know, but with a twist. You will gain a new perspective on mathematics that helps you do your mental arithmetic faster. Then, in final unit 3, you will discuss some ways to amaze your friends. But be warned, any of these tricks, like normal magic, requires practice. More you practice, more you get good at it. Let's get started with our journey then, shall we?